Slovakia! Woo! Woo woo! Bratislava, baby.
Hotel, hotel. This is our hotel in Bratislava.
It's a boat. You on the Danube, which is still boring, and we're going into Hungary. Woohoo! Showers place with Aggie and Tommy last night, had a little party. So a bit tired, a bit slow this morning. But we are now going into the centre of the universe, and you can see the palace buildings. The parliament buildings.
Favorite fountain. Can you guess why? It's because of the dogs.
Today we're leaving Budapest and going to Lake Balaton, so we don't really know what to expect from this bit. We got to Hungary and Slovenia, so it should be really interesting.
On the way out of Budapest, in a little town called Erd. Been on quite a busy road today, so we've had to Erd on the side of caution.
You're
fine. And Erd, this place was quite nice.
Fjord's practicing his cutties. Look at that bum wiggle. Look at it go! I'm gonna give you my heart. Cause you're a sky full of stars. Cause you light up the path.
Camping on the way to Lake Balaton, next to another lake. It's a massive campsite.
about, really.
Another cross-country expedition. Very fat and hungry.
This is not representative of the Hungarian cycle tracks. This bit's alright. Made it to Lake Balaton. Finally. Helen's very hungry, so we're about to eat. Look at it. What an eerie sort of place.
Literally just made. Oh, we kind of had it all right there. Of October, we're at Lake Balaton in Hungary, and we've done over 1,000 miles. Woo-hoo! Tommy told us about this crazy war place with all these tanks and stuff, and we've made it. Quite interested in the GoPro video, so she's asking me to film everything. Get the snake spotting.
Cause you're a sky,
full of stars.
you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. Cause you light up the path.
This is why you don't wear sunscreen and then cycle in hungry.
I've had my first accident.
And it's really stupid because my bike just fell over and I went with it. And was going about 0 miles an hour.
And some Hungarians laughing.
And some Hungarians laughing.
There's a fear I hold inside of me.
The end of the balloting.
I'm not scared of being alone.
This place is ridiculous.
Bratislava, and we're leaving it to go to the video!